lobbyists or is anyone permitted to be here? And it's the whole second floor of the building.
It's posted.
If you want to post it on in the lobby, the building rules.
I must say, sir, I've been coming to the legislature since the year 2000. I've never been told I could walk around the second floor of the building. Thank you all for being here from, I think, from Saluda to Southport. We got folks here today. And we've been told by the General Assembly Police, at the behest of Speaker Tillis, that no one can be on the second floor of this building.
Because, you know, we're preaching to the choir here.
I think you know, gotta
what can we do to help somebody change their mind?
I think a part of what you have to do is get more people educated on how critical this is, and that it's not about this veto. It's about what's going to happen in about 2 years.
Yes.
And when suddenly the law starts to take effect, the health insurance exchanges have to be implemented, when fines could be imposed, when we have hundreds of thousands of more people that will go on Medicaid.
Thank you.